Former Agriculture Secretary Manny Piñol will run under the ticket of Senators Panfilo Lacson and Vicente Soto III. Piñol said he cannot run under the administration party as this will contradict his principle.
I was actually involved in a head-on collision with the economic managers. And I believe that if I join the same party that promotes importation, that supports rice verification, it would actually run counter to my principles and my views.
Former Presidential Spokesman and Foreign Affairs Undersecretary Ernesto Abella meanwhile filed his certificate of candidacy as President.
Ako po ay tatakbo bilang kandidato para sa Presidente ng Pilipinas. Dahil naniniwala po ako, may kailangang bigyan tugon sa bayan.
From the opposition group, former lawmakers Antonio Trillanes IV and Teddy Bagilat will run as senators under the slate of Vice President Lenny Robredo and Senator Francis Pangilinan.
I would like to correct you in that. I was never vocal about running for Vice President. I articulated that in several interviews that if VP Lenny would run for president, I would run for senate.
TV personality and former Vice President Noli De Castro will seek a political comeback in the Senate. Kabayan is a candidate of Action Democratico of Manila Mayor Isko Moreno.
Sabi nila, pwede ka namang maglingkod habang nasa radio at television. Totoo po yan. Pero iba po ang paglilingkod pagdating ho sa Senado. Kapag ikaw ay gumagawa ng batas, yung laging inirereklamo mo habang ikaw ay nagbo-broadcast ay magiging kapaki-pakinabang na kapag itinanslate mo ninyo sa batas.
Re-electionist Senators Sherwin Gatchalian, Richard Gordon, and Laila De Lima will seek a fresh term at the Senate. Nel Maribuhok, UNTV News and Rescue. We serve the people, we give glory to God.